hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to review products of a company which has newly launched, not actually newly launched, it had launched a year ago, like on 2018, and they have sent me their products. So here are the products in this carton. So they have sent me three products. The name of the company is La Verde Bella, and I don't think if it's available online or not, but I'll be mentioning the link if it's available online. And yeah, so if you want to know what these products are and how these products work and how the brand works, then watch my video and also subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And also, let's get started. So first of all, I've received my products in this box, and they have sent me a pamphlet of their products, like the products they also have. So these are actually the winter skincare products. They have sent me like for winter actually. So this is the pamphlet. They have a golden saffron massage cream, apricot and almond scrub, protein conditioning shampoo, which I have, deep cleansing milk, green tea toner. So this is their pamphlet which they have sent me, and also they have their black charcoal face mask. This is a peel off mask actually. So let me introduce you to the brand. So this brand is La Verde, called La Verde Bella. So over here the name is written, and this is a Kolkata based brand. Like this brand is only available in West Bengal, Kolkata. Like only Bengali people can purchase it, or people staying in West Bengal can purchase it, or if you go to West Bengal you can purchase it. I'll see if they are available online, and if they are available then I'll be leaving a link down below. So it's been some few weeks they have sent me this package. And yeah, if you want to contact them, if you want to get their products, I'll be leaving their link, like leaving the email ID down below in the description box, which is I'll be leaving the email ID down below in the description box. So yes, they are located in Salt Lake City in Sector 3, Kolkata 700097. So they also have their upcoming products written over here. So yeah, let's go dive on to what they have sent me. So first of all, they have sent me the La Verde Bella moisturizing cold cream. So this is how the packaging looks like of the moisturizing cold cream. Next, what I've received is the La Verde Bella protein conditioning shampoo. I've used these products for 2 to 3 weeks, and then I'm reviewing it with you guys. And then I have, not 2 to 3, I guess 1 to 2 weeks, yeah. Then I've received the La Verde Bella Vitamin E Skin Lotion. So let me go through the prices of all, then I'll be talking about the products. So the first product, the moisturizing cold cream, retails for 135 rupees for 50 grams of the product. Then the Vitamin E Skin Lotion retails for 210 rupees for 200 ml of the product. Next, I have the protein conditioning shampoo, which retails for 225 rupees for 200 ml of the product. So this is actually a Kolkata based brand. You might have been seeing using me a Keashet powder, loose sunscreen powder, which is usually available like online if you are staying outside West Bengal, but mainly it is available in shops and in shops in West Bengal, and the people staying in West Bengal can easily purchase it. So that's kind of my favorite powder. So this is a brand similar to Keashet, like it's a West Bengal based brand too. So first of all, I'll be reviewing the moisturizing cold cream. So it's written it contains aloe vera and almond, and it's for all skin types. So they have also mentioned their ingredients over here. They have only mentioned the key ingredients, they have not mentioned all the ingredients. But let me tell you, they do contain methyl paraben and propyl paraben, and also cetosteryl alcohol, urea. And they also contain fragrance, like this moisturizing cream contains a strong kind of fragrance which smells of a Dabur Gulabri or any rose water you use. So this strongly smells of any rose water, so if you have nausea you cannot use it. But yeah, if you like some strong fragrances, then you might try out this cream. This is a very thick moisturizing cream. This cream is actually good. Like, I don't like using the Nivea blue color cream. This is actually better than that. It's kind of same, but a little bit better, I guess. Let me just show you the texture. So this is how the cream looks like. This is a very thick kind of cream. It's a really thick cream for the winters. So this is how it looked like. It looks like, and yeah, I have been applying it for 1 week, like, and it did not dry out my skin. It perfectly moisturizes my skin. Of course, it doesn't claim anything more than this, and it moisturizes properly. The packaging is a little bit flimsy though, but yeah, that's fine. The product is good. It's affordable, only 135 rupees. So okay, fine. So this is how the product looks like, and let me massage it into my skin nicely. So this just smells so strong, like I have a blocked nose right now, but I can still smell the Dabur Gulabri. Like after I apply this and I go out of my house, my mom is like, what have you applied, your smell is so good. I'll also apply, then I'll say, are the products I have received, like the Lava de Bella. Let me tell you, the fragrance is actually good, I'm not lying. So this just easily gets absorbed into the skin, you don't have to work it too much. And this also smells good. Of course, it smells strong, but it does smell good. And the fragrance lingers on you for about 3 to 4 hours, I guess. So yeah, this is a good cream. You should try it out. This is again for all skin types, so you can definitely go ahead and use this. So the next thing I have is the La Verde Bella Vitamin E Skin Lotion. This is how the packaging looks like. The packaging for this is actually good. Like, I won't say it's very attractive and very good, but it's still good. And this one also retails for 210 rupees, which is not that expensive. You can just definitely try it out. This contains its ingredients lists over here. It has mentioned all the ingredients in this one. If you can see, you can just pause the video and just if you want to read the ingredients, you can see. But this does contain fragrance, alcohol, propyl paraben. So these three things it does contain. But yeah, let me tell you, the fragrance of this product is again very overwhelming. It smells somewhat like a perfumey kind of fragrance. It has a kind of perfumey kind of fragrance, and it lingers like 2 to 3 hours on your body. It says it's a 24-hour moisture lotion, but of course it doesn't moisturize you for 24 hours. It just moisturizes you for like around 7 to 8 hours, I guess. So yes, and it also contains aloe vera, which is really good for your skin. So it contains 10% of aloe vera extract, and also it contains vitamin E, which is good for your skin. So let me just show you the texture. So this is how it looks like. This is a very white fluid kind of thing. It's so runny. This body lotion is actually too runny, but it just again melts into your skin really nicely. I have taken too much, so I will go. Yeah, so this just melts into your skin really nicely, and it, like, you can just see the difference. Of course, I freshly applied it. I also have applied this one like, I guess, 2 hours ago. I had already applied this one. So yeah, this stays on your skin for 7 to 8 hours, and the fragrance lingers for around 2 to 3 hours. And this does smell good. This not that very strong smell, but this has a kind of, you know, that perfumey kind of a smell. So yeah, next I have the protein conditioning shampoo by La Verde Bella. I have used this protein conditioning shampoo, I guess, 3 to 4 times, and this is a really good shampoo. You can just definitely try it out. I have applied the protein conditioning shampoo today on my hair, you can see. So I actually don't apply a conditioner on my hair. I've just applied this protein conditioning shampoo, and this does a pretty good job. It's not very pricey, it's just 225 rupees, and this full bottle will last you for ages. Like, this full bottle will last me for a month or two easily. So you should definitely check out their products. They have more products like charcoal mask and green tea toner and many things. You should definitely try out their products, and if you stay in West Bengal, the products are really good in an affordable range. But if you have problem from parabens and sulfates and alcohol, then this is not the brand for you. But if you are okay with that, you can just definitely go in with these products. So yes, without further this was all for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care.